final instalment for Jacob and Sons, the first song we're going to learn for Joseph. Okay, so far you have learnt up to spend all of the day in the fields with sheep. That's where we got to in the last video. And so we're going to start by having a little practice through of singing all of that. I'm going to go at a slow speed to start with, and then I'll go at the faster speed for the second time. Are you ready? We've got an introduction. Here we go. Ready to do it up to speed yet? Rewind this bit of the video and have another go. Here it is up to speed. You are good to go with the new part today. Okay, year fours. So for your new section, you are going to do the main part of the singing. The reason I've got you to do it is because you are the eldest and this section is very fast and it needs people who are really quick at getting their mouths around words. Okay, so I'm going to play it to you first. You've just sung, okay, here we go.
Jacob, Jacob and sons, spent all of the days in the fields with sheep.
Okay, so you've just sung that. Okay,
spent all of the day in the fields with sheep.
And now we're going on to the next part. I'm going to sing it to you. Have a listen. I'm going to be naming all of Joseph's 11 brothers in order from oldest to youngest. Now, Joseph isn't the youngest. He's the second to youngest. But as he is the most important one in our story, he comes last. But the rest of them are in age order. Here we go.
Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon.
So let's first go through those names. Okay, the words are on the board now. Here we go. So it goes, I'll say it first, then you say it back. One, so me first. Reuben was the oldest of the children of Israel. Oldest? Could do that again. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel. So Israel is the place, the country where they lived. okay? And the rest is obviously telling the story. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, okay? So here we go with me. 1, 2, 3, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel. Good. And again, ready, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel. Fabulous. One more time. Ready, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel. Fantastic. Then you've got, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Okay, so it goes, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Okay, so let's add that on now. Well, from the beginning, 1, 2, 3, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Did you notice how Simeon is quite fast? Okay, Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Okay, one more time with me. Here we go. You can speak it. 1, 2, 3, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Good. Fantastic. Okay, let's sing that then, shall we? Here we go. So it goes. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Okay. And this time, see if you can join in with me. 1, 2, 3, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Well done. Let's just listen to that. Have a listen. With me one more time. 1, 2, 3, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Fantastic. Let's carry on then. Now you've got Naphtali. So Reuben, Simeon, Levi. The fourth one is Naphtali. And then Issachar, that's the fifth. And then Asher, that's the sixth. And Dan, that's the seventh. Okay. So it goes like this. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. And again, ready, go. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. And again, 2, 3, go. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. And again, 2, 3, go. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Fantastic, guys. That is mostly on this note. Have a listen. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. So the only note that's different is Ash. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Let's do it together. 2, 3, go. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Fantastic. A bit faster. 2, 3, go. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Oh, that was fast, wasn't it? Do that again. 1, 2, 3, go. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Cool. So let's go from Reuben was the eldest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Well done. One more time. 2, 3, go. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Well done, guys. Here's your last bit then. So that was the seventh. So now we've got 8, 9, 10, 11. So let's see what we've got. We've got Zebulun. So we're on 7. Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9. Okay, so we were on 7. Okay, Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9. Can you say that with me? Ready from seven? Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9. Fabulous. So that bit goes, Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9. And again, but with me this time. 1, 2, 3, go.
Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9.
Fantastic. So let's add that on. Reuben. Well done. And again, Reuben. 1, 2, 3, go. Naphtali. Zebulun. Well done, guys. Fantastic. If you now need to rewind the video a little bit and go back over that, that's absolutely fine. I'm going to carry on. Okay, the next bit you know, which is really cool, it's this. Do you recognise that? Jacob, Jacob and Sons. Let's do it together. 2, 3, 4.
Jacob, Jacob and Sons.
That's it, fantastic. So then we do Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one. Who's that one that it leaves? Ooh, have a think. Okay, so Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one. So Benjamin is the youngest. Judah is the second youngest. I don't know why they're out of order. Probably because it fitted better with the words. Benjamin and Judah. Because Benjamin has 3 syllables, doesn't it? That's probably why they've switched them. So it goes,
Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one.
Now, let's listen to that tune.
Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one.
Ready? Off we go.
Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one.
And again, 2, 3, go.
Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one.
One more time. 2, 3, go.
Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one.
Super. And then you're going to sing Jacob, Jacob and Sons again. Have a listen.
Jacob, Jacob and Sons.
And then you're going to say or sing Joseph, Jacob's favourite son. And it goes like this.
Joseph, Jacob's favourite son.
So favourite. Has 3 syllables.
Favourite son.
Sing it with me.
Favourite son.
And again.
Favourite son.
One more time.
Favourite son.
Marvellous. So Joseph. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Joseph, Jacob's favourite son. Slow, 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 slow. Quick, 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 quick. Joseph, Jacob's favourite son.
1, 2, 3, go.
Joseph, Jacob's favourite son.
Fantastic. Let's rewind a little bit, but not to the beginning. Let's do from Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9.
Jacob, Jacob and Sons.
Jacob. Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one. Jacob and Sons. Joseph, Jacob's favourite son.
Well done. Let's do that again. Naphtali and Issachar. 1, 2, 3, go.
Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Zebulun and Gad took the total to 9. Jacob and Sons. Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one.
Guys, let's go back to Reuben was the eldest. Have a listen first, have a rest and have a listen to me.
Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi the next in line. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Zebulun and Gad took the total to
Are you ready to do it on your own? I'm not going to sing this time, but I will play the piano. One, two, three, go. There, I'm going to do a slow version now, and I'm going to sing it with you. One, two, three, go.
Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Zebulun and Gad took the total to nine. Jacob and Son.
Let's do it up to speed. One, two, three, go.
Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi, the next in line. Naphtali and Issachar and Asher and Dan. Zebulun and Gad took the total to nine. Jacob and sons. Benjamin and Judah, which leaves only one. Jacob and sons.
Fabulous. Well done. Rewind whoop, if you need to go back over that. Otherwise, I'm going to carry on. Okay, everybody, here is your end part. So the end part goes, Jacob, Jacob and sons, Jacob, Jacob and sons, Jacob, Jacob and sons. And then you do Jacob, 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 Jacob and sons. Let's do that together, speaking it. So first of all, you go Jacob, Jacob and sons, Jacob, Jacob and sons, and a third time, Jacob, Jacob and sons. And then you repeat Jacob three times. Jacob, 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 Jacob and sons. Here it is sung. I reckon some of you older ones, and well, some of you year twos as well, by the knowing how fabulous you are, you might be able to sing along with this straight away. It goes like this.
Jacob, Jacob and sons. Jacob, Jacob and sons.
So that was your three Jacob, Jacob and sons. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Then you go.
Jacob, Jacob.
Here it is again, have a listen, just the piano. Oh, sorry, and again. And now, with singing, have a listen.
Jacob, 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 Jacob and sons.
With me. So one, two, three, go. Right, so last part, one more time. Ready? Three Jacob, Jacob and sons. A one, two, three, four.
Jacob, Jacob and sons.
And again.
Jacob, Jacob and sons.
And again.
Jacob,
Jacob and sons. Different. Fabulous. Well done. Let's sing from the beginning, the whole thing. Okay, year fours, here is the entire of Jacob and Sons with your introduction. I'm going to do a slow version now. If that was fine and you managed it, give yourself a pat on the back. However, it's always good to go over the slow version as well to really make sure you're making all those words really clear. So if you're one of those people that got that in the fast version, this time every single word needs to be really clear. Okay, here we go. Congratulations, guys. You've got these videos all the time now, okay? If you think you want to get even better at it, okay, have another go. All right, rewind. Maybe choose little bits, go over them. Can't wait to hear you sing it when we all get back together again. See you later.